for him now, and he is in the manger now. Christ is born today.